Hey, what's up? It's your boy Manny Delvalle, and right now I'm rocking with GoodFellaz TV. And if you're not messing with GoodFellaz TV, you're not messing with anything. So make sure I'll let you
report. Got into his No One Else record. So real quick, talk about that record. What was your inspiration in creating the record and all that?
I didn't even write the record, to be honest with you. Made tracks from Philadelphia and wrote it. It was basically one of my crossover records.
Uh-huh.
I had like I came out with PYT and we did No One Else. And they just made it for me. And I was like, it's not even like in my lane. And it was like, you need to do it. But this record been sitting for like a good 2-3 months before I even got leaked. And we just switched over.
Man, who's actually in charge? Who does the production on a lot of your joints? A lot of your joints?
It's everybody. Hot. Everybody. It's a mix.
Are there any producers that you're looking to work with?
I'm willing to work with anybody that wants to work with me, you know? I just love music, period. Like, I work with anybody that feels my vibe, anybody that can work with me as a person and an artist. I'm down to work.
That's something,
man.
We respect hard work.
Definitely, yeah.
Yo,
that record was crazy. Yeah. Definitely gets a GoodFellaz seal.
We never touch the ground. I'm never coming down. High for love, baby. I'm falling so high, my head's spinning. I know I've been here before, but you give me so much.